Sister, you are on the Spirit Baby Dreams page, and I can tell by search engine queries from women that come to my site through the years that there's maybe like three kinds of dreams, general kinds of dreams. And the first one I see a lot is women who are dreaming of a baby that they've lost through miscarriage, stillbirth, or abortion. The second kind of dream I see is from someone who didn't even know they had a spirit baby, but all of a sudden they're dreaming of a spirit baby. And the third kind of dream I see a lot are promises from a spirit baby, promises that the spirit baby will come. So if you are on this page, you have a spirit baby that is contacting you. So the first one that's very common that I mentioned, if you are dreaming of a lost baby, it's not just because this is your, it's a desire or because you miss him or her. It's because you're actually having an experience with this soul, and the soul is telling you that he or she is coming back. Pre-birth communication is happening right now because this baby is telling you, Mama, I'm coming back and there's some information you need to know, and this is where you're going to find it. So this is what's happening if you were dreaming of a lost baby. You have a lost baby that's trying to get your attention because he or she is coming back. The second kind of dream that you didn't even know you had a spirit baby, I call these first contact dreams. And they're very powerful. So the realm of dreams is one of the most favored ways for the babies to make contact because our minds are still, they're silent, and they can get on through. If you are having a first contact dream, it means that a baby is planning on coming through, wants to talk to you, and perhaps there's some work that needs to be done first. The babies that are coming in now are of a very high vibration, and sometimes we have to raise our own vibration so we can catch up to them, so that we're able to bring them in this realm. So women who come to my site are not just becoming mothers, and that's it. You have a role of becoming a new earth mama. You are bringing in a family of light. You are bringing in these very high vibrational babies that will create a different world, and we do that together. So oftentimes these babies come to us as a catalyst of spiritual evolution. And so that's what's happening here. There's a journey to take. There's some work to be done. And the third kind of dream I mentioned is often for those that have been trying to conceive for a while and are, you know, maybe getting frustrated, thinking of giving up, and they have these dreams. So the babies are saying, Mama, I'm here. Don't give up. Don't give up. For any of these scenarios and more, there is a plethora of information on this site that your baby wants you to have. So look in the categories, look in the blogs, look in the resources, look at my book, and it will tell you the messages and the expansive situation that's going on with your spirit baby and why you were having these dreams. Mostly, your spirit baby is telling you, Mama, I'm here and I want to talk to you. So these dreams are an invitation. It's an invitation to talk to your baby more. I tell people they can keep a journal and talk to the baby that way. And then also there is the package that is only available on this page called Opening Your Gift, and that contains my video reading How to Have Kick-Ass Pre-Birth Communication and the Spirit Baby Meditations, especially the messages from the womb. That is a meditation that you can start to hear your baby clearly. And with the Kick-Ass Communication video, you can get the all different ways that the babies are communicating with us. So if you're viewing this video, you got some work to do. You got to talk to this baby that wants to act as a guide for you. Mama, I'm here. Let's talk about how to bring me in. And the best way to do that, I'm going to tell you about the things about me, and I'm going to show you things about you. So your spirit baby is acting as a guide for you. And the first step was this dream. And the second step is saying yes to this invitation to talk to your baby and see what he or she has to say to you. There are many, many stories of dreams on this page. I may comment from time to time, but this is not a page where I will do dream interpretation or free readings. This is an invitation for you to see what messages are here for you. So don't look for anyone else to do the work for you. Your baby's saying, do it with me, mama. You got a very special role to play, and you can do this. I love you.